good, YouTube? This your boy DJ Q Waves back in another new video. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit that red subscribe button. If you want to follow my social media page, that'd be in the link in the description. So, if y'all didn't hear about my other video about Eminem just in the whole rap game and his new album Kamikaze, I was not pretty sure that a lot of people was going to respond back because, you know, this Eminem, the rap god, like, come on, man, you never mess with Eminem. So, apparently, shockingly, Machine Gun Kelly was the first to respond back with actually a diss song. And the name of the song is called The Rap Devil. Now, this guy, Machine Gun Kelly, don't give a fuck who Eminem is. If you didn't see, if you go on his Instagram page, his bio says, fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. And the name is just, y'all gotta listen to the snippet I'm about to put up. Y'all tell me what y'all think about this. Tell me what y'all think. Cause I think this is gonna be an interesting kind of rap battle. This is gonna be interesting. Listen to this, y'all.
Somebody grab me some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Man, I can handle your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental, I'm saying. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around.
So after all of that crazy stuff Machine Gun Kelly was saying, I believe Eminem's gonna respond back by the end of this day. I guarantee. I think Eminem is gonna slaughter this man. He's going to annihilate this guy, Machine Gun Kelly. I don't think we're gonna hear about Machine Gun Kelly after Eminem responds. Like, Machine Gun Kelly's gonna be on the same bracket as Ja Rule. I guarantee it. You do not fuck with Eminem, man. I'm trying to let all you people know that born after. So I don't know if y'all don't know after if y'all have seen the movie 8 Mile, you should know what Eminem was capable of, man. This is the same guy that slaughtered Jay-Z on his own track. This guy, oh my god, like I have enough to say. But y'all tell me what y'all think about the diss track. Do y'all think Machine Gun Kelly gonna go bar with him? Or do you think Eminem's gonna kill him? Do you think Eminem's gonna respond? Y'all tell me below in the comments below. And be sure to comment some things y'all want me to talk about, you know? Share y'all thoughts on what some topics y'all want me to talk about, you know? You know, I'm here with y'all, you know? Y'all my people. And after all that, make sure y'all like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Peace.
Yeah.
Weezy out of here.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy, my head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up, cause it's snowing in tussies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit gon'-